there was a major surprise after the original program, it was that 17-year-old Laetitia Hubert found herself in fifth place. She was only 26th in the world last year. Yet appropriate that this final skater of the competition is skating in her native land.
What a difficult position to be in, skating at home right after Midori Ito. Mathematically, she's still in it for a medal, but it's highly improbable. Surprised to be in fifth after the original program. I think she was overwhelmed. She was on practice with all the big shots today. She's been a nervous wreck.
Kristi Yamaguchi was the first to skate among the final six. She is in first place. She has won the gold. Midori Ito with that strong performance in the free skate. In second place. And Laetitia Hubert having problems should ensure that Nancy Kerrigan of the United States will capture the bronze. Bless her heart, she's exhausted. Only 17, in terrific company. Laetitia Hubert was quoted in a French newspaper this morning as saying, "I know I'm going to be nervous. I only hope I can conquer my fear." Well, she's had problems. Champions now in pairs, in men's, in ice dancing, and tonight, the ladies. As Laetitia Hubert, tries to bring the competition to a close. The competition has concluded. Kristi Yamaguchi has won the gold. Let's go to Tracy Wilson.
Kristi, when you finished your program, you were standing out there on the ice. Did you think that that was enough to win the gold medal?
To tell you the truth, I really wasn't sure. I had one major mistake, and I left out one jump. So I was pleased with the rest of the program, but I wasn't sure.
When did you know you were the new Olympic champion?
After Midori skated it, we heard it was confirmed, and I still can't believe it right now.
What's going through your mind right now, Kristi?
Well, I'm glad this 2 weeks in Albertville went as well as it did. I can't believe how much all the hard work and the years have paid off for this moment.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
When we come back, the presentation of the medals.